Hey everyone, you might have seen some people recommend to run stress tests to test your CPU, things like Aida64 or Prime95, but you might be worried because they actually push your CPU quite a lot and can make your CPU run at like 95 degrees Celsius, you might be worried whether that's actually going to destroy or harm your CPU. And the short answer is that's very unlikely. I mean, it's been many years, you know, with older systems, maybe, you know, running stress tests could have actually harmed your CPU. But nowadays, modern systems, you know, built in the last 10 to 15 years, have lots of thermal protections built into them that should prevent any issues with, you know, damaging your CPU or anything like that. And that's because when your CPU gets too hot, it'll actually start thermal throttling. So basically, instead of running at like 4 gigahertz, it'll start running at like 2 gigahertz or 1.5 gigahertz or something like that. And in the process of that being throttled down, the CPU is working less hard because it's running slower. And as a result, that helps to prevent the CPU getting too hot. And certainly that helps prevent damage of the CPU. And then in the worst case, you know, if CPU temps continue to rise or whatever else, and it can't thermal throttle anymore, your system will just shut down to actually completely power off, and that'll actually safeguard the CPU too. And actually, many of us, you know, whether we're upgrading our computer or building a system or something else or testing an overclock, many of us run Aida64 or Prime95 to actually stress test things. And, you know, that never has an issue. They probably run millions of times a day, to be honest, and you don't get millions or even thousands of CPUs getting broken due to that. So I wouldn't really worry about that. But equally, I wouldn't run Prime95, for example, every single day for like 20 hours a day and then just use my computer for the remaining 4 hours. I wouldn't do that because there's no need. But certainly if you've overclocked your system or upgraded a component, it's fine to actually run a stress test for a certain amount of time to make sure things are still stable. And that wraps up this short video. If you've got any further questions, please let me know down in the comments. And also, if you enjoyed this video, please click the thumbs up button and please subscribe to see more short videos like this. Thanks for watching.